Welcome to Vedic Maths Part 2. In this Part 2, the first topic is triangular method. We are going to learn how to multiply any number between 13 to 19. Okay, it is called triangular method. So let's learn with some example. Triangular method. This method is used for 13 to 19's number. So multiplier should be 13 to 19. So let's see with some example. Suppose we have to multiply 14 by 13. So how we can do it? We will arrange it vertically, 14 times 13, and first we will multiply 4 by 3, it will be 12. So 4 times 3 is 12. We will take carry over 1 here. Then we will multiply diagonally. 3 ones are 3 plus carry over 1, 4. 4 plus back digit we have to add. 4 plus 4 is 8. Okay, again I am telling you. 4 3s are 12, carry over 1, 3 1s are 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus back digit 4 is 8, and this 1 will remain as it is. So first digit 1 will remain as it is, so answer is 182. So guys, we have solved this multiplication without table of 13. Only by using table of 3, we can easily solve this multiplication in single line. That's great. We will go with one another. 53 times 15. So again, 3 times 5 is 15, carry over 1. Then 5 times 5 is 25 plus 1, 26 plus back digit 3. So 26 plus 3 is 29. We will take carry over 2 in 5, and 5 plus 2 becomes 7. So our answer is 795. So remember the steps. While going down and going diagonally up, we have to multiply, and while coming back, we have to add back digit. While coming back, we have to add digit or back digit. Suppose this is 3-digit multiplication. So 214 times 16. Again here I will arrange vertically. So 4 times 6 is 24. Then 6 times 1 is 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus back digit 4. 8 plus 4 is 12. So carry over 1. And 6 times 2 is 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13 plus 1, 14. Again, I will take carry over 1 in 2. So 2 plus 1 is 3. So our answer is 3424. That's great. So guys, let's do some practice with some more examples. 24 times 15, how we will solve it? 4 times 5 is 20, carry over 2. 5 times 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 12 plus 4, 16, carry over 1. And I will add 1 into, so get 3. So 2 plus 1 is 3. 62 times 14. So again, 2 times 4 is 8, 4 times 6 is 24 plus 2, 26 carry over 2, so 6 plus 2 is 8, so answer is 868. Then here, 3 times 16, 6 3s are 18, carry over 1, 6 1s are 6 plus 1, 7 plus 3, 10, carry over again 1. And 6 3s are 18, 18 plus 1, 19 plus 1, 20, carry over 2, so 2 plus 3 is 5, so answer is 5008. So fantastic. Do practice at home regularly and solve online tests given in this course. Thank you.